We have quite a breeze today. You can see the wildflowers moving and the poverty weed and the cedar and the oaks all moving around in the wind. The sun's finally coming out too.